These are some of the vinyl records that Porky Chedwick spun starting back in 1948 as a DJ. And it's these records that helped him become a music legend in Pittsburgh and across the country.
Porky Chedwick loved music and the people who made it.
He was a man who was behind the music and just people. He called everybody his children.
If artists put their music and lyrics on vinyl, Chedwick made sure he'd spin it on the radio.
I'm proud to have known him. He's one of my heroes. He'll be very much missed.
Artists like Pittsburgh's Johnny Angel praise Chedwick for being the first to play their music over the radio airwaves. But there's more. Chedwick used music to break racial barriers in Pittsburgh during segregation. His music selections were dominated by black artists. He was their microphone during Pittsburgh performances.
He actually drove them to the gigs here in Pittsburgh, so he did break a lot of racial barriers.
And I didn't even know what he looked like. There was this little white guy with blonde hair up on a bandstand, and I'm looking for a black DJ. And I walked in, and I'm looking, and they said, that's Porky Chedwick.
He got blacks and whites together against most people. At that time, it didn't happen.
Chedwick died Sunday inside the Liberty Tunnel while on his way to the hospital after suffering from chest pains. He was in the car with his wife, Jeannie, who was driving.
And I said, hang on, honey, hang on. I love you, I love you. And he said, I know, I know. And then I saw him go over like this.
Chedwick's wife says they lived off Social Security without health or life insurance following his brain surgery in 1991. The family does not have the money to cover funeral and burial costs.
I don't know what to do.
Friends and artists are rallying to raise money to cover funeral costs, and the family has opened a trust fund for public donations. Chedwick continued to DJ at class reunions and car cruises well into his 90s. Until his death, he was regarded as the oldest living DJ. Porky Chedwick, the daddio on the radio, was 96. Sheldon Ingram, Pittsburgh's Action News 4.